Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a review on Ipsy. A lot of people I know have been saying that it's great and that they love it, and I was really excited to try it. So I ordered it. It is in. The shipping was really fast. It sent me a message saying that it was shipped like 2 days ago, and it arrived today. I ship it to my parents' house instead of mine, just because it's easy. So it comes in this really cute, like, package. It's bright, sparkly purple, and it's adorable, and I love it. I've already opened it, but, yeah. Oh. Here's my cat, Sankara. Hi, babe. So, first thing is these two face masks. One of them is a lavender, acai berry mask, I think. I don't really know what it's supposed to do. Oh, it's lover's seat, acai berry. For keeping skin radiant and firm. And then this one is an aloe mask for moisturizing and soothing. Love face masks, so I'm really excited to try these out. Next is the bag itself. It smells really gross, like really, really gross, but it looks super cute. I like it. It's just gray and like, yeah. It even says like Ipsy on the little zipper part. I've already opened it, like I said, so I got a nail polish in it. I have really short nails, and so I just gave it to my sister because she uses it more than I do. It was just a shimmery, kind of like goldish looking color. It's really pretty, but, So, one of the other products I got was a blush. In a very peachy kind of color. It's a really nice color. It doesn't show up too harshly. It's kind of like a peachy orange. That's really pretty. I like that. I don't know if you can see it against my skin. It's really subtle and I like it. I'm just not a big blush person. So next came an eyeshadow, and it's wrapped in bubble wrap, which is awesome. Because it means it's not likely to break. Hopefully. It won't break. Oh my god. Okay. And it came in a very neutral tone. Again, I'm not... Oh, it's wrapped. Again, I'm not like a big makeup wearer. I like eyeliner and mascara and occasionally like lipsticks. I don't wear a lot of anything else. What is going on? Probably should do that, but oh well. It is called Fantasy. If you're wondering, that is the shade it is. How do I even open this? Pretty good. I'm challenged, I swear, with makeup. How are you even supposed to open this? I don't want to break it. Whatever. I'm not gonna open this right now. It's like a brown, neutral color. Looks okay. I can't really tell you what it looks like other than, oh, there we go. I'm just challenged. Got it open, it's brown-ish. Very slightly pigmented, but you can see it for sure. It's slightly different toned than like the blush, but yeah. And last but not least, I got a makeup brush. It's like this really cute, like, pink and white bristle. It's really It's soft. Like, it's really soft and nice. I actually really like this. I'd say I'm pretty happy with Ipsy. It is my first month, and it's really cool because you get to decide what you want. Like, you get to say your preferences and stuff, which is really cool. And they tend to ship you things. So, like, for blush, it asks you what color scheme you like, and I like peaches and very soft pinks, because if I'm going to wear blush, I rather it look very natural. For eyeshadows, I put kind of crazy alternative colors, just pretty much everything, because if I'm gonna wear an eyeshadow, I would prefer it to pop. Lipsticks, I chose really anything other than like nudes. Eyeliners, I just put black and stuff like that. So it just kind of, you get to personalize what you like. And yeah, I'm happy with it. I'm gonna see how I like next month when it comes. I'll probably do another review then and decide from there. Thanks for watching. Hope you all had a great day, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye!